Hello, my name is Jaro Baran and I'm a portfolio manager at the ESM. Together with Jiří Vicany from University of Economics in Prague, we looked into the topic of cross-currency basis swap spreads. These are swaps that exchange principal and periodic interest payments based on two money market rates, such as LIBOR, in two different currencies. Spreads on these swaps have been historically close to zero, but widened significantly since the start of the financial crisis. Such widening could potentially lead to arbitrage opportunities in the market, and we look into how to identify such opportunities. We focus on the most liquid currency pair, the euro-dollar basis swap, and we reviewed the historical episode of basis spread widening so we could identify proxies for market variables that drive the basis spread. Then we used these proxies in a statistical analysis to explain their importance on the 3 months, the short end, and the 5 year, the medium part of the euro-dollar basis curve. In general, understanding what drives these basis spreads is helpful if we want to assess their fair value or project their future direction. And this can be useful for issuers who raise funds in different currencies or investors who buy bonds across different markets while hedging their currency exposure. Thank you for your interest. I hope you enjoy reading the paper.